Hello. Hello. Why is it lagging? Is it lagging? Yeah, when I said hello, it lagged. So, what's up? How you doing? Moving to UK. Wow. You just ask others to pack for you. Lagging a bit. Worry not, Doc and Salty. Yeah, I don't notice if I'm lagging or not. I think it's okay now. Then later it will lag again. Yeah, although a while ago it lagged again. Don't know the settings yet. fine. It was a busy week last week. I had to run some errands. How about you? Spent most of my last week sick. Oh, are you okay now? Oh, so you're okay now. Then I'm glad. Is there always a delay during live streams? Planning on shading her or 2D cartoonish? I'm gonna shade her a bit. So, are you for good in the UK? Hey! Thank you for the lemon Malpezi? Meh. How do you pronounce that username? Malpezi. Sorry. So, how's it going, guys? is still lagging, or I don't know if. Yeah, I made it. Are you an artist too? But do you not casually draw, or I don't know? Are you a streamer too? Yeah, I don't draw enough for it to be any. Aww. But do you like drawing? Never something that I would do for. Oh. So sorry. So what do you usually watch here? Art games or try to watch anyone that I find interesting. Oh. So Do you watch often here? Are you a student or sit there whenever there's free time or after you study if you're a student? No student. I work during the day and never get some time off my body streaming later. Oh, so you know someone from here? His name is Stone. Told me about the streaming platform. Oh, so what does he do here? Does he play games? Plays video game for the most part. He also chats with the people. Oh, well, things going on in the world. Yeah. Like what? Pumpkin, do you know Malpeasy? Anything, food to important people in the world. Oh. I guess I couldn't do that. I don't speak that much. Yep, you're gonna have to work on it a bit. Work on what? Speaking. Thank you again for the lemon. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to stream. I really wanna practice speaking. People watch streamers usually because of them, not because of their... Oh, like, what exactly? I'm still new here, so please teach me. Oh, their personality. I don't even know if I have this big personality. I'm just here to practice speaking, actually. I'm not that talkative, you know, since kindergarten. For example, Dr. Healer recently made 250 followers by playing. But he's I watched one of his replays. Yeah, it's really entertaining. I wanna be like that, you know. So super cheery kind of person. But I'm just hoping to improve. To be honest. Don't worry, that takes time. Yeah, I've been like this since I first went to school. Do you play video games? I don't really have that much games. I only have Sims 4 here and my laptop. And then I have a 3DS. Although I don't have much time to play. Sims 4 is a fun game. It is. Yeah, I enjoy it a lot. Although, yeah, I mostly play those kinds of games. Chai, are you a student or you work? No, I only look like a student, but I'm not a student anymore. I just work. I'm a freelancer. Usually do designs and illustration. Well, mostly illustration. Although I used to work at an IT company, although I resigned after I think 9 months. It's not for me. He's not a student. He or she, I don't know. What's your gender? Sexuality? Orientation? What? So, where are you from? I'm not really good at geography, so I'm gonna search where that is. California. It's so noisy here. California. Oh. Croatia. Pumpkin, I already know where you're from. Yeah. California is like out there. Like, all I hear from that California is good things. North Carolina. I just thought of the Carolina Reapers, that the spicy thing. Sup, Doc? Sup, Doc? So, can you draw anything? Not really. I'm still practicing. Although I mostly draw girls, I'm still not really confident about my drawing. So yeah, I could draw something, but I really need references. Welcome back, you two. Hello. I mentioned earlier, but I watched one of your replays, and yeah, I just wanna be like you someday. And thanks for the follow, Malpizi. Doc, you inspire smaller streamers. Yeah, I do admire his his energy. I just wanna be like those kind of people. Yeah, as I mentioned earlier to Pumpkin, when you're still not here. So, Pumpkin, when are you gonna pack? And, what's going on with your life, Malpizi? I don't really know how socialization works, so please bear with me. Months for holidays, I'm moving to study aerospace. Oh wow, is that how do you study that? Is that university or what? Yeah, Pumpkin is I didn't know pumpkin was a big shot. Big shot. Yeah, just working and watching sports. Same, but not sports, so more like YouTube videos. What sports do you watch? Yeah, doc. Yes, doc. Doc, how do you have such a very, what, how do you say this, a very cheerful personality? Can I have some? NBA, NFL, tennis, baseball, MMA. Oh, that's so many. NFL, is that football? Correct me if I'm wrong, sorry. Although I can't relate in terms of sports. I don't really watch that much sports. I can be sad too, mind you, but it is just looking forward what to do next. Oh, that's so full of wisdom. Yeah. But are you like awkward too when you first stream? Olympics and World or EU Football Championships. I don't watch any of them. Sorry, it's alright. F. Never had problems with the webcam, to be honest. Sometimes I forget it's even turned on. Yeah. I just hope I'd be like that someday. But yeah, I watch a lot of movies and TV shows. What movies and TV shows do you watch? You don't have to look at that like an eye. Nobody's staring at you. stare. No, I'm not really staring at the camera. It's just it's my laptop. My laptop webcam. Do you hear that? Do you hear that? So noisy. And I'm just reading the chat, so I'm like leaning closer. Yeah, it's really noisy here. Kimin chai is cute, so looking. Isn't that cute? Stop! You're sugarcoating me, guys. Stop. As far as TV show goes, I like Family Guy, her Birdman, Tornet, Lol, and Morty. Simpsons, The Boys, Futurama. I only know Family Guy, watched some of the Rick and Morty and Simpsons and Futurama. Although I haven't. No wonder Tiger is so noisy. Futurama is. Yeah. I said stop. It's so noisy. I was saying I only saw Futurama for just a bit. So Doc, what have you been up to? My cousin said Brooklyn Nine-Nine is great show, but I keep forgetting to watch it. Trying to not die and streaming. Where have you been? Yeah, I'm trying to not die too. Also, are you streaming right now? I can't really open some streams because I don't think my internet could handle it. Yeah, last week, I needed to run some errands, so I didn't have a chance to stream and draw. Even draw, I didn't have the time to draw. It's definitely one of the funniest shows out there. Yeah, she's really, my cousin is really, forcing me to watch it. No, doing breakfast now than chill. May do something in 10 hours or directly tomorrow. In 10 hours? Breakfast. Oh, so good morning! Did you just wake up? What time is it where you are? It's 4 p.m. right now. For doc. Oh. So you wake up at 10. Same. What time do you usually stream, doc? AM for me. Oh. What time do you usually sleep? Maltese. Let me get my link. What link? You asked that what are I sleep or stream?
Yeah,
I did ask that. Which one? Sorry. How about both? Usually knock out around 4 a.m. I can't do that. I don't really stay up until that time. I usually sleep 12 a.m. ish. The late. This is, I think, usually is 1 a.m. Hey, gotta go to the bank, so I'll be taking my leave. Bye, pumpkin! And you could also pack later for sleeping 2 to 3 a.m. Trying to keep me shape. Banks are aggressive. Just bring a pumpkin. Maybe they'll, let you inside without security. Screw packing. No, you'll need it. 2 or 3 a.m. To keep me shaped. What shape? Like this? It's a very healthy sleeping schedule. Doc, my stream is lagging. What should I do? Help. This is the site I fear. Do you lag all the time too? Having bufferings in other streams too. Oh no. So, do you not hear what I say sometimes? Saturday was almost completely down. Oh no. Is it having an issue because more and more people are streaming here? So you still haven't answered my question about your schedule of stream. Is it on your link? No, channel, I mean. But don't worry, you're doing great. Thank you! I just hope I would get used to this faster. Okay, Malpizzi. What is this link? I'm looking at the schedule. A site that converts the R I want and the one who clicks it. It's like it is 3 p.m. for me, but it will be converted in your time. Oh, so in your location you stream during 3 p.m. It's 9:30 for us on the evening. Is it still evening? Is 9:30 still an evening? Is that every day? Four days per week. So is it a fixed schedule? I mean fixed day, or it's just a random day? Yeah, I have it wrote down in the description, but sometimes I add a day if I really want to stream anyway. Like move it if I had to do something. Yeah, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday. When's the when are the days where people are most active, like viewers are most active? have had some regulars like pumpkin. Now I'm losing them, trying to recover. Why is that? Still have to stream a fully scheduled because I was sick. Hopefully nothing changed too much. When was your last stream? Did you save it on your replays? Oh, it was 2 days ago. How many hours do you stream? But it wasn't great because of technical problems, so it doesn't really count. Oh, the last one. So when was your last great stream? Then you, yeah, luckily I was lagging and it was ugly. And then you got sick with one viewers. Thanks for hosting. I was sick. A week ago, wasn't able to do much, and now need workouts and stuff. Workouts like exercise or. Are you still sick? You work out? I just sit all day. So when did you start streaming here? So I couldn't move. All my muscles are not trained anymore sometimes. Hurt if I do too much. Don't force yourself. In April. So you haven't been streaming for... So it's just current, and you already have what? 20 followers. Already have so many followers. And that's really nice. Follower count is not that important. The important part. Yeah, but I do think it's still count, because you have so many interactions, you know, within just months. You can have 50 followers but have the most concentrated community. Yeah. That's also correct. Although I think the engagement is the most important one. It is all about making a good one. Are you going to stream often? I don't think I'll have a final schedule for now, because I'm not yet confident about it. I'm not super confident about it. I'm just getting used to it, even just a bit, and then I think I'm gonna stream casually when I get used to speaking faster and speaking more. Do you have any tips? For how often? I don't know. Maybe for now, at least. Maybe once a week, when I gather enough courage to face face people online. Depends on how much you want to do that sincerely. Streaming much must be enjoyed. Yeah. Yeah, I totally agree. Yeah, but right now I'm streaming to improve my social skills. I don't have skills in that. Yeah. And I think if I get over that anxiety, you know, I might enjoy it and do it regularly. It's like my goal here, it's like my ultimate goal. To interact without being afraid. Thanks for the ice cream and lemon. Thank you. Are you waiting for any game? What game? I don't know, you tell me. Are you waiting for a particular release or not? Not really. I don't really have any money to afford games. Although, I watch gamers when they play games. What do you play though? That's an awful problem. Yeah, it is. I would love to play a game, but nah. Play several stuff. Always been an all-around player. No sports though. A playa? Playa like so many girls. Kidding. All-around player. What genres do you usually play? Is that a LOL for laugh out loud or like League of Legends? I don't have a precise one, but my favorites are Terraria and Stalker. I like a good story and character. Yeah. I love watching like story driven games too. There's this new game, Man of Medan, is that correct? Man of Medan. Yeah, Man of Medan. LOL, never been installed on my PC. Why is that? Is your PC able to handle games? No, I'm just using a laptop. Although there are games here, but Sims 4. What else? I forgot the name. Wait. It is where's that? Where did I put it? I forgot the name. I don't know where it is. Something with Valley? Stardew Valley. That's the one. Stardew Valley. Yeah. Yeah, although there are other games here that I don't play. Like, let's see, games. Apex Legends. Yeah, I don't play that though. Because there's a site, sometimes they sell games at a very very low flat price. Maybe you can find something in there. It's raining. Ah. Maybe you can find. Yeah. What site is that? I love rain too, but not when I'm going outside. Although I don't like too much sun either. Humble bundle. Gonna check that out and maybe share it with my other friends too. Thanks. Yeah. There's €1 there for a bundle. Thank you. the meh bundles this period, but sometimes there's good stuff. But it could have been helpful in case. Yeah, I'm gonna save that site. Hopefully you'll be rich with the lead. Yeah. Although I think the conversion is not that big. Gotta earn the Lino points. Gonna check that out when I have the money to buy. Checking out Terraria. What's this game about? Terraria. Hope I can show you some games you may enjoy. Yeah. What are you currently playing? I'm gonna try and watch some of your gameplays later, maybe. The 3 days ago one, please. That's the less awful. No, I'll try and watch them all. Joke. The 3 days ago. Okay. What were you playing on that day? Damn. What game did you play? Spyro. Is that the dragon? Yeah, it is. I'm gonna watch it later. Yeah, I remember it. I played it on a what was that device? I think it's on the the DS. It was way back then. What games did you play? Spyro was in the first PlayStation, yes. Wasn't it on the DS2? I think. I don't remember. I was still back in elementary, I think, when I last played it. So I don't really remember. The only game console I had at home was the first PlayStation, and then my cousin has this Game Boy Advance Color. This one game. Oh, yeah, the one I played was on the DS. It was my cousin's DS. 1998. Yeah, I didn't play that one on the PS1. I think what I played was the DS1. I'm old, girl. How old are you? I'm turning 24 this September, so we're not that kind of far of age. I may or may not say then we can date, but don't want to be invasive. I'm just kidding, I'm 16.
No.
Thanks for following, Crazy Nagi. Hi.
Hi.
So what's up, Crazy Nagi? What are your plans for the rest of the day? I don't know, maybe I'll just draw all day and watch and I'm done. How about you? have a meeting with friends in 6 hours. Then probably going to do something with my evening. Not sure if streaming or not. Wow. Meeting with friends. So what are you going?
What are you gonna do?
I sound like a clingy girlfriend. Probably going to do something. Yeah. I'll just check you out if you go streaming. Aw, thanks. Six hours is a long time. What are you gonna do in that 6 hours? really need to clean my room. You could go clean it right now. I don't want to. Just clean it. you could just do it tomorrow. Yeah, slowly I'm gonna do that. You could do it for 6 hours. This week? What are you gonna do this week? For the streaming, then doing stuff for myself and sorting out. Oh. Sorting out. Sorting out what? A life. sorry, writing an email. It's okay. How's going your day? It's fine. Like usual. How about you? Really want DLive to survive, yeah. Is it not surviving, you think? Is it? Why is that? Sir, another site was offering. Does have tons of technical problems. Mixer. Oh yeah, I've heard about Mixer. Is that where Ninja transferred? There are abuses here? What kind of abuses? Well, I guess there are people like that here. You can't really avoid them. Have you encountered those people? Once you report, they take their goddamn stuff. Maybe their response team isn't that great yet, because I think this site is just starting. I think this site is just starting, right? Business is not going to win. Yeah. Well, maybe they just don't know how to figure that one out yet, because they're just starting out. But I hope they would improve. Because Mixer is like owned by Microsoft. Am I correct? Is it Microsoft? Because I think I can survive. I can survive, but they need to address stuff. Yeah. Maybe when the users start to blow up, maybe then they'll fix it. Are you streaming on Mixer too? No, I'm a sexy DLive exclusive.
Sexy. Are you really?
That's a good question. I wait for the cute ladies to judge that. Well, you could wait for a cute lady to like view this stream. Not going to move anyway if I've are still the You could clean your room. Are you really? Are you just taking a break? 2 hours break and then 10 minutes of cleaning. Room is so small, I can reach a PC with no problems. It's alright. At least you could take like just a few minutes of cleaning. Main problem is the space. Are you moving? I'm going to do stuff for a project and a long time. Oh, so your room has many boxes. I thought it was a tiny room. closet is full of boxes. Why? I think I'm done. I'm gonna rest and I'm gonna add tiny details later. And it's already 5:30 and I have to prepare dinner, so I'm gonna end the stream. Here's what I've done so far. Thanks for the chat, Doc.